Penn State has world-class facilities, and the shared use facilities really are a game changer for anyone that's trying to do research at Penn State. They provide unique instrumentation that is capable of new discoveries every day.
It was a much more open forum for you to explore whatever you wanted, while also being able to dive a lot deeper into the different aspects of science and within chemical engineering that you really want to learn and get into.
Penn State is a world-class university. My colleagues are so motivated to be the best in their field. It makes me more excited about my research. It's just an exciting place to be.
My favorite thing about the department is the breadth of research and the faculty and students we get to do that with. You know, there's really nothing we don't have in terms of chemical engineering concentrations here at Penn State.
At Penn State, since we have a very diverse research group, we're able to learn about a lot of different topics. There's a lot of different workshops and things like that that you can attend that will be very good for training you for all sorts of different aspects of your career.
When I interviewed here, I just felt so welcomed. I just feel like people are really friendly and welcoming and collaborative.
I want a facility where I'll enjoy being there. The chemical engineering building was just perfect.
Penn State has a great group of students, so if you want to be part of a graduate and research program that's truly integrated, Penn State's a great place to do that.
We constantly have faculty that are very willing to open their door and have a conversation with you, and the students tend to be very outgoing and willing to share their thoughts and experiences with anyone who's willing to ask.
I mean, when it comes down to it, every grad student's journey is a little different and very personal. And I think that the network of people who have come before you shows you what's possible, no matter what direction you want to go. People have done that.
There are a lot of people that have already walked the path that you are walking right now. And then the people are still there, so you can ask them, always reach out to them.
Be flexible in your decision making. Don't have any expectations. Sometimes people come here to grad school with certain expectations that they will join this group, they will do such things in their PhDs. Don't have any of those expectations, because it's not simple. It will be a bit challenging, it will be a bit tricky.
I take initiative and I own the project that I'm doing, that I have space to work on it. And at the same time, whenever I want, I always can go to ask other people around me, my advisors, my co-workers, for help on any particular things I'm working on. So it's a really nice balance that you don't feel overwhelmed like you're in a company. In here, you feel like you are doing something because you want to get it done.
I don't necessarily have to end with a final product or make money. I really have to learn and then teach that whatever I learned, that knowledge, to others. And that, in some sense, is not a bad way to live.